this is for best community design and redevelopment in the city of Mumbai. Redevelopment is critical, and creating lovely communities is absolutely essential, because really that city is gasping for breath. So what happens happens within the community, and the award goes to Rustam Ji Oriana, Mumbai. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Very quick question, so that he can go and celebrate. What was the thought process behind it? I mean, you've got used to winning awards, but this one, why is it special?
Thanks a lot to NDTV. I think redevelopment is something extremely close to our hearts. A place like Mumbai, people actually see their house being broken. They actually go out of that place for 3 to 5 years. It depends how fast we get our approvals. But it takes 3 to 5 years before they come back into their house. There are a lot of changes in their lifestyle that happens, a lot of changes in their life that happens in that period. But I think, though, the most satisfying thing is to bring them back into their old layout, into their old destination where they have grown up, with memories. So I think right now we are working on a project which is 33 acres, 3,500 members to be moved out. It's a redevelopment project in Mumbai, in Parel. So I think it's fun. It's fun to do this.
Wow. Saying redevelopment is fun. It takes a special kind of skill to do that. Many congratulations. Now, redefining luxury in India's real estate. Who do you think got this one?